I'm doing it here. 7 plus 5 is 12, comma, 8 plus 2 is 10, comma, 3 plus 9 is 12, and 6 plus 4 is 10. So now you can't keep more than two digits, more than one digit in these places. In the leftmost place, you can't keep more than one digit. But after that, in the right side number, you can't keep more than one digit. So what I'll do, whenever you will get in totally in Vedic math, whatever the process you are doing, either multiplication or addition, division, whatever, if in that particular place you can keep only one digit, but you are getting double digit number, just like this, you are getting double digit number, but you can keep only one digit, you are not allowed to keep more than one digit number. So in that case, you will keep the ones place digit in the answer, and tens place will be carry over to the next left number. From the beginning, from multiplication by 11, we are doing the same thing. Just try to remember, suppose it's 78 times 11, okay? So 7 and 8, now 7 plus 8 is 15. But you can't keep more than one digit number here, right? So what you have done? 5 is written there and 1 is carried over to the next left number. Each and every time you have done the same thing. So here also we will do same. Like here we can't keep more than one digit in the right places. That's why we have taken the tens place digit in the left part. I mean left side number. We have taken it as a carryover. And this one also will be added to here. And this one, yes. And this one will be added to 12. So what I'll write now, zero down in the answer directly. Then 1 plus 2 is 3, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, that is 12 plus 1 is 3 rather. You can say 12 plus 1 is 3. So this is the answer, 1, 3, 1, 3, 0. Now I am showing you